Probably wasn't the best choice. Okay, so that is your piece. I'm gonna just that's your piece. The piece of the pen in it is the one that you have to put in your face. We'll do that coming up in a minute. Prepare. So you're going to do the brownie goatee. Are you ready? Let's do this. All right, go ahead. You want me to do it for you? It's one of those things where if I do it, it's gonna be worse. All right, start putting down your face.
Didn't we talk about crazy games that we weren't gonna do this? Did we talk about this? Noelle,
you were. This
I can't
is,
even. I don't know what I'm doing.
You look at. See, you're looking at the DJ cam right now.
Oh,
just put it on your face.
Gosh.
Just do it. Put it on your face. Do it. J-Izzle.
J-Izzle. Peer pressure gone.
Yes.
That's so sick.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Oh,
it's working great. You know what you look like?
Go for it!
You look like Mac Powell from Third Day. You know he's got that big goatee? Can you sing a little Mac Powell for me? Come on.
Oh, they're so country.
Or you look like those clown hobo pictures, you know, where it's like the clown that's got the, like the... with the tear?
Yeah.
Any last words?
You know, I'm usually really sad whenever we do our last house party. You know, it's the last... We had to wait till Monday to do it again. You know what? I'm actually really excited.
Sorry, what were you saying?
Stop it! You can't help but stare! No, yeah. I'm really excited. You know why? Because I get to wash this off. It's going to be awesome.
You think that can come off?
Yes, it's dripping off right now. And it smells...
It's weird. It's beard.
You wish you could pull this off.